Once again, it's early morning, and today I want to show you something different, what I will make the first time, and this is 3D ATC coin, and as a inspiration I will use a video a Polish lady. She made beautiful mixed media things, and that video, what I will use, what inspired me made this ATC coin is ATC coin 3D project tutorial. So it's this lady made this video 6 days ago, and I put link on description box from her channel, so you will go and see, because this lady made really amazing mixed media things and mixed media journaling, and just I like this, all what she made. So I will make it. I will make 5 ATC coin, but one I will use. I will make like a magnet of refrigerator. So to myself, of course, and four just made. So as a base I will use, of course, book page. So I used two book page, and I show you how I fold this page on this time. So I found some children book, Soviet Union time children book, and paper is really like a tiny cardstock. So I fold one page on this way, just on this way, and another page I fold on this way. So, and as a template I will use this circle. It have 2.5 inch, so it's perfect to ATC coin. You will see. So I will just make ATC coin from this page and from this page, and glue it together. So it's great to use also book page as a base to make ATC coin. So first, what I show you first, what I will make as a magnet here, this. So maybe you will see or how. Okay, what? So I will have set of different butterflies, and this butterfly I received from Happy Mail, so I also used, and to create some different texture I will found this gold scarf. So I just cut pieces and used on all of my coin this scarf on two back, and after I will punch star, glue on some actually glue I used to create star back of the card. So punch, glue the star on another back, fussy cut, glue on another back and fussy cut. Also, I will have leftover some space, left space from chipboard. So you will see on this leftover space on my old coin, and it's rusty. I just made it rusty little bit. So here it's this rusty, and it's go here and here little bit. And also I will use my rusty paste, what I will make handmade rusty paste, and it on different coin, it's on different place. So and here I will use this sequence because I will have this color like this butterfly sequence, so I will use it here. And just button, seashell, beads, some different elements. So this is one. I hope you will see great all of this. And I will use also a word, what Mona sent me, and this is a stickers word. So here is inspire. Here is inspire. Here is inspire. And this I will make like a magnet. So I put on my refrigerator. Next, create. This is this rusting chipboard. And this butterfly not, but the rest butterfly I will little bit inking, so it's a little bit also like a grunge, not exactly, but a little bit. So this is next. You will see here metal beads, some flower, some decorative elements, button. Create. This is live. So mostly of these things what I will use, I will found. And by the way, I also found, you will see here better, this gold piece. I will found some card where this piece was little bit not great, but little bit gluing. So and that piece have like a alphabet leftover die cut space. So I use also this die cut space here to create some different texture. This dream and this hope. So this my all, actually 5 ATC coin. And you will have, by the way, idea, it's possible to create this coin to yourself as a decorative element on refrigerator. So as this one. So this is that. What I want show you. So this ATC coin I will made on yesterday on a Sunday evening. So it's really quick and easy create. And also on Sunday I will buy on some local second hand this set of book. So this is Herbs of Britain and Europe one. This is Birds of Britain and Europe the second. Tree of Britain and Europe. Wild Flower of Britain and Europe. And Butterfly of Britain and Europe. So I will show you just because people use this type of book. I will saw this book first time, this type of book I will saw first time on this my local second hand. So I will buy. For example, I show you this butterfly book. Have small butterfly here, so it's possible to fussy cut. Butterfly here. This also is possible to fussy cut, and this is also to fussy cut. Butterfly small here. Butterfly here. This is small picture. I show you just a small picture. What is possible to fussy cut, but here small, but here it have this old book, it have page like this, so it's possible to fussy cut like so or like so. So now I will end like so, so just made small or double. And I'm really happy that I will saw this type of book, because I say I tell never to this time I will and it's new because it's not fold yet. Wildflower. To this time I don't saw this book. This type of book I don't saw on any from four second hand store. And I'm really happy about this book. So three birds, different birds and herbs. So okay. 3D ATC coin. And my new books on this time. So as always, that all what I want show you today. So thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.